This tutorial will show you how to use Adobe Digital Editions to read eBooks you've downloaded from eBook Central. Starting from the information page for an eBook on eBook Central, go to Full Download. You will be prompted to specify which device you are using, install Adobe Digital Editions, and download the book. It will automatically download to your default downloads pathway. If you already have Adobe Digital Editions installed, you can simply double-click the file to view the book. To view your other books and bookshelves, click Library. You can organize books using your bookshelves. You can create new bookshelves to help organize content. To add a book to a bookshelf, simply click the book and drag it to the shelf. From your bookshelves, Adobe Digital Editions will give you some information about how long you have until the book will expire. When the book expires, you will no longer be able to read it and you'll have to download it again.